Welcome back to our Let's Play of Persona 5 Strikers. We last left off. We were in the jail of the pompous author. And we were headed that way, I believe. Yes, straight across.
Appears we found something.
I'll reveal your true form.
So, let's make our way over there. So I have to
I'd call that an easy win.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
If I remember correctly, this guy kicked my ass before. Yep. Oh, if I need a grind, I can grind off that thing.
I'm sure.
New skill obtained. I'd like to try it out next time.
And new bonds. Let's see, what do I want? About effectiveness of healing items. Magic of personas. Get a couple levels. Yuji on, definitely on, and Morgana.
Another job, well done. Whew. Okay.
I've been waiting for you, oh chosen heroes!
Who are you?
I am Dome, one of the fearsome boar and servant to the Prince of Nightmares!
The fearsome boar? Oh, no, 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 he did not just say that. There's no way someone would be this cliche.
He kinda just looks like some old guy in a suit to me.
I am the Guardian. If you wish to pass, you have to defeat me in combat. But be warned, I will not fall soon. In the name of the fearsome boar, I will slay you where you stand. Come, chosen heroes.
All right. This is a giant dragon miner.
Good thinking, Joker. Keep it up!
wind and
switch out.
The enemy's no pushover.
Anything that feels burning? Nope.
Targeted weakness to wind. No! My whiskers are burning.
I mean, Mona's retreated. This guy has low health, but for some reason it's kicking my ass.
Alright, a new skill.
Buzzio.
Oh, nice! Did we get him?
I'd expect nothing less from the chosen. Very well. You may pass. To best us is to overcome the Overlord's most perilous trial. But will you be able to defeat the others?
Probably.
I pray you lose your way. Chosen heroes!
Completely different place than we were before.
Looks like we're in front of that castle we saw earlier.
That makes things easier.
Does that mean we were brought here by some kind of magic?
My guess is it was that fearsome four guys doing. You heard that,
I pray you lose your way, crap, right?
Right? We've seen it a million times.
I'm sorry, but I'm having trouble keeping up here.
Chosen heroes and demons and shit? That's classic video games and manga business.
I believe this is the world from Natsume's novel, Prince of Nightmares.
You mean we're in a novel?
You've read it, haven't you, Vox? What's it about?
A man living a completely normal life in our world is reborn as a demon overlord in another. Making the most of his villainous new role, he then attempts to repel the heroes who come to slay him. To that end, he deploys a number of traps about his castle, along with a group known as the Fearsome Four.
And that's why he called us heroes earlier?
So are the heroes the real bad guys of the story then?
Yes, that's correct. Am I to assume you've read it too?
No, it's
just skimmed it. But I've seen enough of that kind of thing to guess where it was going.
So it's our job to challenge the Demon King, huh?
That's true. Then I guess this all works out pretty nicely. And if this place is from Natsume's book, then it's safe to say he's somewhere in the castle. Which means everyone's desires are in there too.
Right. Let's see if we can find a way inside.
Okie dokie.
Huh?
What? There's a checkpoint nearby, but it looks like a warp function isn't working. Is this where the work of the first four guys too? Guess he really doesn't plan on letting us leave. So we're trapped here. Still, there's no need to panic. If he's the reason it's not working, all we have to do is get him out of the picture.
Well, yes.
Even so, we want to be ready for the event if we're unable to return to the real world right away. Make sure to switch out party members so no one ends up overdoing it.
An overlord's castle, though? This is actually kind of sick.
Pipe down, Skull. We're on enemy turf, remember?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
first things first. Let's get an idea of our surroundings.
With this! Persona!
I'll use this.
And I don't want to use up my,
Wapo!
Oops.
Let's go. Pixie! Ravage them!
Stop it.
Come!
That was a waste!
His power! Persona! With this!
I forgot how to not be stupid for a second there. Alright, let's go to the checkpoint.
Hey, what do you think that is?
I can go to the Velvet Room if I have to. It's got dragons on it!
Well, we ain't busting that thing open anytime soon. What now?
We don't have any other option. We'll have to double back and find another way in.
Hold on. I believe I read something about this gate in his book. Here. Supposedly, it's the Gate of Trials, designed to deny the hero's entry, to test to see whether the heroes are worthy to face the Overlord. To open it, they must overcome 3 trials and obtain proof of victory.
Dude, this is a video game!
This Overlord wants to keep the heroes out, right? Why doesn't he just build a gate that doesn't open?
That's just how it goes. The story couldn't progress if the heroes didn't have a chance.
So where exactly are we supposed to find this proof?
It's being held in 3 different towers placed outside the castle. It says here that the towers are guarded by the Fearsome 4 themselves.
They're called the Fearsome 4, but there's only 3 trials?
This guy's writing's all over the place.
One of the towers apparently stands near something called the Great River.
I'm guessing that's just like a big river or something?
Well, the heroes say river runs right through Sendai in the real world, and that's pretty big.
Oh, that's gotta be it. Okay, let's see if we can find that river.
Looks like Yusuke's our guide for this one.
I'm not seeing any shadows nearby.
Me neither.
Hold up. We got searchlights ahead. Security here's pretty tight.
It appears the gate is closed as well. We won't be getting in this way. We have no further business here. Our job now is to find this proof needed to enter.
Okay. So we're done here already? Alright.
The heroes say river should be around here somewhere.
Hey, doesn't that tower look a lot like the prison keeps we saw in Shibuya?
Hey, it does. It looks like a birdcage on top.
It's the same, and maybe that's where we'll find our proof.
So when they say proof, do you think they're actually talking about cores? Looks like the entrance is right over there. Come on, let's check it out.
Okay.
Dang, these jails are humongous. Be sure to check your map every now and then.
Of course. Alright, alright. Jeez.
What's that?
What's that? Fire!
Don't blow your guard. Take this! Switch out! That was almost too easy.
You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
Just a book icon.
Ready anytime. Just say the word.
Oh, you're screwed now.
Shut him up.
Drawbridge is a no-go. This is sealed. Nice store.
This is the entrance.
Ooh, there's something written here. One must offer sun and rain. What do you think that means? You probably gotta bring in some specific items or something. Typical fetch quest.
Here's a line from the novel. Mine hallowed orbs sleep in the shrine of sun and the land of rain.
Right. Those orbs are probably what we're looking for.
The sign should have just said so to begin with.
Oh, don't be like that, Sophie.
Yeah.
It's just one of those things.
Let's not forget this is still Natsume's world, however. This is likely a trap to deter the heroes.
Well, I don't see any other way in, so I guess we should go look for these orbs.
So, we got basically a video game world here.
I don't see any shop.
Alright, let's go. Now can I go over here?
Careful, there's a shadow lurking around.
Suspicious.
Check out that shadow. You can totally wreck it from
somewhere. Look, you're panicking!
Yours.
All right, I'll just let her do her thing. Thank you. It's a little late, but thank you.
A new skill?
Nice, man.
Cool.
Don't forget what you learned from this battle.
All right, on to the next.
All right. Can I get up there? There has to be some way up there. Right, I guess I'm going to the drawbridge.
There's a bridge here, but we obviously can't cross it like this. Nothing we can do now. Let's try a different way.
Okay. Up there, is there? Where am I supposed to go? Am I missing something?
No shadows detected here.
Yeah, I noticed. Oh, there we go.
Oh well, what do we have here?
Ooh, found a shadow. Don't get caught off guard.
Easier than cleaning a paintbrush.
All right, no time to waste.
Vahar Blast. A chakra choker.
This'll help.
Or a chakra choker.
That building just screams suspicious. Think that's our Shrine of Sun?
If it is, then perhaps the orb is inside. Let's take a closer look, Joker.
Okay. One second.
Oh, a treasure chest! What magical wonders lie
within. Enchanting axe. Nice.
Oh, cool. I'll take it.
Nice. An axe that transfixes those who gaze upon it. A low chance of dizziness. Solemn Sun Orb. Hi!
The lights went off! Wait, is that a shadow?
It's just as the novel said. The orb is a symbol of the sun. Remove it, and the light fades. Once that happens, warriors will appear to prevent its theft.
Then that means...
Par for the course.
Why didn't you tell us this earlier?
It's a good question. Yeah, they sure are. Yeah, easy.
Oh, that was a close one. Next time,
tell
us about the gaggle of enemies before we get jumped, Inari.
My apologies. I knew I'd forgotten something.
Anyways, we've got the sun we need. All that's left is to find the rain. It said something about a land of rain, right? Let's keep looking.
Alright, so we've got some levels here. So we'll keep, I didn't think so. We'll keep Anin and bring in Haru and Makoto.
Here?
That is my duty. I am tasked with bestowing our master's trials upon the chosen hero. In addition, I've also been entrusted with protecting this sacred land. If the Orb of Rain is what you say, then you'll have to defeat me.
Okay.
We're supposed to be the Phantom Thieves, remember?
That's okay. We can be heroes too. I'm not the Jack Lantern.
Dude!
Damn it! Damn! That's okay. Oops, no, I didn't need to change my clothes. That went better. Are you done now?
Did we get him for good this time?
So you've come this far. Well done, chosen heroes. But I was but the weakest of the fearsome four.
Give me a break. It's the next guy's job to tell us that.
My fellow fearsome war will surely make you suffer.
Okay.
The heck was that all about? Oh, whatever it was. We can keep going now. Let's find that orb.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Wait a moment.
When we defeated Domo, do you think we can get the access checkpoints again? Oh, they're working again. There's one nearby too. Perfect. We can head back to the real world and stock up supplies and stuff we need. It shouldn't be a surprise if something like this happens again. It might be a good idea to prep some more, just to be on the safe side.
Is your stamina okay? Make sure.
My stamina sucks. See what we can buy.
What are you looking for today? Who's it for? You want this one?
Can we compare it? Yes, definitely.
You want this one? You want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage. You want this one? You want to equip that? Thank you very much. Who's it for? Which one?
Well, I was able to afford two protectors. I want the new weapons too, though.
to go wild!
Okay. Now we'll continue exploring.
Now then.
Do a quick save. Am I not supposed to go here?
Now, let's begin.
Yeah,
something here's calling to me.
Let's go beat up this guy in here first.
This should be useful, huh? Let's stay focused and plan our attack.
Show me your true
self. Look, you're panicking.
Go ahead. Let's see, they've been weak, versus ice and fire so far.
I don't see any shadows.
Oop, to the West Garden.
I see. Is this what they call rain? It just started pouring all of a sudden. Maybe this is the place we're looking for.
It certainly matches the Land of Rain moniker. No doubt the orb is somewhere nearby.
Cool.
Ooh, what's that?
That sure looks suspicious. That's our target?
It could be a trap. But we don't have any other choice. Don't let your guard down.
Of course. Oh, one of these.
There! Is that jewel alive?
Hi! I kick your ass.
It's a treasure demon! Get it before it escapes!
Times like these, I'm glad we're on your side.
Leave it to me. Persona!
Idea, too.
What's that? They're a rare type of shadow we sometimes see in the metaverse. We call them treasure demons.
Taking one down can net you all kinds of big rewards.
I see. I'll be sure to remember these treasure demons. So if we see one, we should try to defeat it like the one just now?
Well, they're quick to run away, though, so you gotta be careful.
Okay. So time limit. Strike its weakness, draw its main body. Increased chance of encountering treasure demon. Alright. That's a big guy.
Persona!
The door is closed. So we can't get inside? I don't see a keyhole anywhere either.
Let's take a look around. There might be another way in.
Well, I'm gonna guess that it's the big guy that's standing right over there. Oh, he's one of those sparking dudes. Never mind.
That one's dangerous.
Never mind. Well, this thing's not dense. I didn't get a chance to see what they were weak against.
I'd call that an easy win.
All right, no time to waste.
Excellent. They're within range. Weakness.
Okay.
Okay.
I look forward to seeing your new power.
Like a walk in the park.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Shadow looks
Shadow looks what now?
Brilliant. The first move is ours. Taking them by surprise.
Nuke. Nuke and guns. Alright, into the rain shrine.
So it was here after all.
Ominous rain.
What are you doing?
All right. Let's work on you, Scan.
I'm gonna work even harder. What's on here?
We've got both the sun and the rain. Let's get back over to the tower.
Oh, hey. Did the rain stop?
Yeah, I guess so. I would think it took that oil, huh?
This is my fucking
barely beat it in time. God, that's a lot of money.
I can do much with this, I'm sure.
Persona learned a new skill.
All right.
Leah's 1, 2, 3.
All yours.
I could apply the same effort in the next battle.
Let's get in Ryuchi, Morgana, and Haru. Ah, so that leads back to the first plot. Well, I guess we'll follow the trail.
Shadow inside. Better keep moving.
Hey, wait. This place is treating us like a party of RPG heroes, right? How about we decide each other's job classes? You know, like warrior and priest and stuff?
Well, Joker's definitely the hero. Means the martial artist. I guess Mona would be the mage?
What about me?
You're the jester, Skull. Done deal.
The jester? Wait, why?
Does that mean my job would be the company manager?
I don't think that's what they're talking about.
I love Haru.
I'll just add this.
Never change, Haru. Alright, how do I get past this drawbridge? Oh, read this thing? Oh, there we go.
Ooh, yay. Lower the bridge. That'll help us get around easier.
You can ambush them from
I'll
here.
I'll reveal your true form.
Looks like the enemy's panicking.
Let's go.
Don't overdo it.
You're mine. Yours.
Wow, what Mona is a glass cannon.
Fire! Ooh, an explosive!
Shadows for the
moment. Alright, let's do this.
Okay, let's try putting the orbs where they need to go.
Cool.
Ooh, it worked!
So the proof is in here. Let's have a look inside.
Of the fearsome four?
That is correct! I am indeed one of the Prince of Nightmares, fearsome four. You may call me Haunted. If it's proof you're after, you'll have to defeat me. Still, you would do well to avoid mistaking me for a pushover like Joma.
Joma? Who was that again?
That jerk we clobbered earlier. The first of these fearsome four creeps.
I'll let you in on a little secret. Joma was the weakest among
us. Yeah, they already said that.
Fearsome four. My power far exceeds his. Your doom is nigh.
Right. Sorry, we kind of already knew that.
Yeah.
Well, looks like we'll just have to fight him.
Come! Let's begin!
Sexy snake. Ice and nuke.
Alright.
Hey,
looks like they got to Noir.
Right. I can't tell anyone
apart. You can handle this one. Alright. Noir, need your power, quick!
Warning! Here's the enemy
Oh, I'm suffering.
Capitalize on its ice weakness!
No!
Let's go!
McQuadrant! Wapo Pixie!
I'll use this.
Persona!
With this!
Come!
Miss Power!
Let's go!
With the enemy!
Strike! Persona!
Good thing it's over.
Take that!
Best Joker for you!
Ronan's running out of stamina. Defend it, boys!
Give that one to me.
Yeah, here I go!
He's gonna use you like that. Ronan's real strong. Watch your back!
Okay.
I don't have anything to revive, do I? No.
Hold up, it's clean. This is bad.
Out of the way!
Yeah! Counting on you.
Yeah. I'll use this.
Thanks.
Alright, this should do it. Alright.
Okay.
Okay.
New skill! Nice work!
Okay.
Good skill! I'll be counting on you!
Well done! Joseph!
Persona!
What pixie!
I'll use this!
I will.
Go ahead!
I wish you luck.
He's doing one of those sentimental flog bread things.
Come on, let's get that proof.
Okay, so we're gonna grab this proof and exit and call it a day. What are we? How are we doing on? Prince of Nightmares.
Is this the proof we need?
Most likely. Still, this is...
Prince of Nightmares. This is Ango Natsume's novel.
Again with the book? Why would that be what we need?
Do you think maybe it's one of the jail's cores?
You mean like back in Shibuya? Yeah, it's gotta be it. They're essentially the monarch's source of power.
Looks like keeps and cores are a few things these jails have in common.
So if we need two more pieces of proof, then we'll have to find the other two prison keeps.
Fox, do you have any hints on that?
According to the book, the other towers are somewhere beyond the land of Rain.
Then we'll have to go back to that rainy area.
All right, back to it, everyone.
Right. Sure you will. Let's see.
I wonder if these jails are bigger than palaces. Bet it'd be nice to cruise around here on Johanna.
See if that treasure chest responded. It did. So I'm gonna grab that treasure chest.
It's a shadow. Stay focused.
Need to run over here.
You can always use it.
Hey, should we open up that treasure chest?
The treasure soul trap.
Is ours. We can take this one by surprise. Hey, we're in a good spot. It's our chance.
Take a look at my new skill.
This was over before it began. Good job, everyone.
Okay.
I think the next one's just as easy.
You know, I feel like there was a checkpoint here somewhere.
Yeah, I'm standing in it. Let's return from the jail. And then we will... we'll buy a few things and then call it a day. So yeah, I'll buy the stuff offline. Off screen.
Get to work.
Till next time, though. I'm not focused on weapons right now. Till next time, though, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like, share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. And as always, have a good day and take care.